is up, guys? Welcome back to my vlog. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different than I usually do, and that is all thanks to Daniel Schiffer. For anyone who doesn't know, Daniel Schiffer is a filmmaker on social media. I believe he's out of Toronto, and he posted a challenge. Daniel challenged his viewers to do a tripod challenge where you film a cinematic sequence only with a tripod. Now I'm gonna do things even more different than what Daniel did because I'm actually only gonna be using the DJI Osmo. No fancy lenses, nothing like that. And here's the key to that. This is a super easy parallax effect. I gotta get naked for no tennis bracelet, but I need 20 bands for a fucking anklet. He gave me neck, now I got. Let me know if you want a tutorial. We're gonna be filming today completely in 4K for two reasons. One, resolution, because I can't zoom and I can't move the camera with this tripod challenge, I have the access with shooting in 4K to kind of zoom in and pan the shot even though I'm filming entirely from a tripod. Second reason is I'm intending to cut this into a TikTok as well. If it works, I don't know if it will, but we'll see. That is one of the major benefits to shooting in 4K on the Osmo. I can cut this up into TikToks as well.
How many talks you done got popped? Whole bunch. How many times you ran from the smoke? Nigga, not one.
We are also going to be shooting on a flat color profile, something I'm not usually used to doing. Typically when I shoot my vlogs, I try and make it as convenient for myself as possible. But this time we're going to do it a little bit differently as well, and that is strictly for color grade. Another thing worth noting is I'll be shooting the entire video from my kitchen. I don't have access to a lot of lights, so I'll be using our kitchen window for our massive source of light, as well as some additional supplementary lights.
Roses are red and I have a big chest.
That means something to you. You're like, I did my best.